All right, Coach, what are your overall thoughts on today's win?
I think it's a great bounce back win for our kids. I know they were really disappointed on Wednesday, just that we didn't play like us. And you can always tell by our assist and our intensity level on defense. And I thought that we came out really ready to play. And the first 5 minutes of the game, we had just unbelievable intensity, ball movement. We hunted the paint with the ball, and that's what we wanted to do. And I thought that that tells me a lot about our team and how bad we want to be a good basketball team. I didn't think we necessarily put 40 minutes. We want to close out the game better and have better special team execution to close out the game. But, you know, a lot of adversity going on with our team. Again, I've talked about that throughout the course of the season, and I thought Paige Kenseth stepped into the starting lineup, and she was just literally an animal on the glass. And I'm so proud of her. She came in and watched film with me yesterday, and that was the big challenge that I gave to her, is really two challenges. I told her to you know, get a better start and really slow down with the basketball. And I thought she did that, and to really be on the glass. And so it's good to see kids respond. And same thing with Mara. You know, Mara had a really tough game on Wednesday, and she was, you know, emotional about it. And that's when you know kids are, their head and their hearts in the right place. And I thought she had a great response as well. And same with Tilda. I mean, Tilda does what Tilda does. She's a great player. And so proud of our kids to come on the road against a good basketball team and to find a way.
And I think we started this game out with a lot more intensity than we have in past games. What was something, was that something that you emphasized to your players?
Definitely. We were sleepwalking for about three quarters on Wednesday. And I thought the way we finished the game on Wednesday, outside of maybe some special team execution and the game, but, you know, we got a big hole. I think we were down 15, 16 points. And the way that we finished, and that's what we wanted our kids to do. And I showed them, I literally showed them from the media timeout of the second quarter to the media timeout in the third quarter, and just showed our intensity level. And I think they were really disappointed in themselves. And not that you were showing them to, you're just showing them to be a truth teller. We're just so much better than that. And you can't play against yourself and the other team. The league's too good. The teams are too good. The coaches are too good. The players are too good. And so to come to see us respond the right way, your culture's good. Your kids are in the right place, and they stepped up and did what they needed to do.
All right. Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.